Shawty ice cold, she still phone a nigga. Hop me a park and float like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one.
What it do, y'all? So we're back with another Vlogmas today. Today is Vlogmas day 6. Y'all know. But I'm on my way to work right now. Today I'm gonna be doing top 10 shoes. So I just got to work and I just wanted to tell y'all that the video of today is gonna be top 10 shoes that we sell, that we have in our store basically. So yeah, let's get to the video. So the first shoe is gonna be the Air Force One, which I will show y'all in a minute. Okay, so this is huge. This is a size 13, but these are the all white Air Forces. This is the number one shoe that we sell.
And this is number two. These are the all black Big Max Plus.
Yeah.
This is a size 9.5.
Oh, we didn't care. So then, y'all, the third shoe is gonna be the Retro 11s, y'all know. Just any color, though. Like, I like the Breads and the Concords better, but the Retro 11s is the third shoe. So, the fourth shoe is gonna be the Foam Posits, y'all know. Ooh, these huge. But yeah, the Foam Posits is the fourth best selling shoe that we have. They're very expensive though. They're 230 in men's sizes, so I don't know. They look like boots to me though. So then we have these Air Max 90s. This is the fifth shoe that is selling real good right now. Actually, I'm gonna show y'all. So these right here, Air Max 90s. I love these. I love the little middle thing that they have where you, I don't know, it looks like a seatbelt. Or not a seatbelt, but it's very different, so I like it. So y'all, I'm now on break, but I'll do the other five, top five, I mean, the other five shoes that we have when I clock back in from break.
So then the other shoe, well, the other top five shoes, okay.
Number six shoe is the top three fives, y'all feel me?
Okay guys, so our seventh best-selling shoe is the Air Jordan 1 Mids.
Y'all feel me? Come cop these.
Ooh, look at that. These $300 right now. $100. $105.60. It's a donkey.
So number eight now. This is our number eight best-selling shoe, y'all feel me? The Air Max 97s. So then our ninth best-selling shoe is the VaporMax 2020. We have three different colors and then this is the third one.
What's this, our ninth?
Tenth? No, tenth.
Okay, what are—
move your arms!
Ooh, with our 10th best-selling shoe, we got the Air Prestos, the Nike Air Prestos, all black colorway.
And those are our 10 best-selling shoes. I hope that was 10.
Hello?
Gotta worry, I'm gonna pull up when you need me.
You heard? I'm gonna pull up for you.
No, it's just way too long. I said, when you need me. So y'all, it is now closing time. We're about to close. It's like 15 minutes before 7 o'clock. And you know, I haven't really vlogged that much today, but today was a long day, literally. yeah. I'm ready to go home, literally. I'm so tired. I've been exhausted. Y'all say hey to my YouTube. All right, now. That wasn't a good hey. I'm gonna need... This is my gang. Y'all feel me? The gang. You... Y'all catch my drip, y'all feel me? The red hoodie with the red socks and the flu games. So yeah, y'all, that's the end of our vlog today. Say hey, James. My boy, James. Yeah, so y'all make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And make sure to comment down some suggestions of what vlog or video I should do next. Yeah, thanks for watching, y'all.
Get fired.
You next. Boy. You next.
See, I've been fired a ton of times already. There's the goal. Damn, you've been on break since 407.
We all got fired today.
Yeah, so apply to Foot Locker at Mayfair because
yeah,
need new employees.
I need a new job.
Just a wave of darkness. Oh.
Yeah, hopefully we find a new job, you know. Y'all should comment down below who's hiring because we need a job, unfortunately.
Jada, why are you looking? You gonna need one too. We all got fired.
I said like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one. She love.